What's goody, everybody? It's your boy, and welcome back to the Blame It On Baby Reactions. Now, we have sad shit, which is apparently, at least I'll double check, the longest song in the album, beating this one by 5 seconds and this one by two. Yeah, that's the longest song in the album. The Find My Way video is long, but the song's not that long. At least I don't think it is. I could check, though. Hold up. Yeah, no. Find My Way is not that long. So yeah, I am hoping that this is 3 minutes and 38 seconds, or as it says here, 3 minutes and 37 seconds of, like, craziness. Just, I want to see him go ape on this song. Let's get into it.
Let me do some sad shit for the real niggas. Yeah, I know my old bitch miss me. Probably scroll another timeline now. My friends trying to find out how she let a perfect nigga like me go. And everywhere she got my song on the radio, huh? She probably turned it down and wanna play me though, huh? But I ain't really tripping how you did me, it was fucked up.
This is not his normal style, really, which is shocking. It's like what he did with Find My Way, but a little more rap than singing, compared to Find My Way, at least. He's got him, like, singing the ad-libs. I'm not, like, it's weird, but it sounds good. So, it's kind of like when, Roddy Rich with the E-er on the box. And, hey, song's still one of the best songs that came out in 2019, so.
I know my old bitch miss me.
I miss you too, I can't even count, like for real.
Now I'm gone, my heart's empty.
I'm fucked up about you. Let me switch it up real quick, let me switch it.
Tell me what I did to you.
What the hell? Holy crap, he's going like high. Like high. Tell me what I did to you. What the hell? Okay, let's hear that again.
Tell me what I did to you. Thought I kept it real with you.
I know.
Let's go get a crib. I could live with you. Have some kids with you.
Yeah. Fuck that. I'm back on my pimpin', back fucking 4 or 5 women. If I really did you wrong, then tell me why the fuck I'm in my feelings. Singing in my motherfucking song, staring at my motherfucking phone. Can't wait for you to pop up. Tried to get you pregnant, get you knocked up. You know I got the whole world against me. I thought that you was with me. Everybody out here wanna see me locked up. Know I love the way you do it to me, baby. Know you thinking about when you was with the baby. Probably end up with a suck nigga who ain't really real. A nigga who don't care about his kids. A bitch nigga probably don't respect his mother. You know I ever catch you with him, nigga getting beat up. You know when you was cold, I came through and helped you heat up. What you doing with that nigga, girl? You know you don't belong when I'm supposed to be with me. Out on the ocean with your feet up, rolling weed up, keep it real with him, you ain't gotta lie.
I know
my old bitch miss me,
bro. When he does like the fast continuous flow, it sounds so good every time, no matter what. If the baby does that, he could be saying the stupidest shit on the beat and it would still sound good.
I miss you too, I can't even count.
I know. Now I'm gone, my heart's empty.
I'm fucked up about you, no cap.
I know,
my old bitch miss me.
I miss you too, I can't even count, like for real.
Now I'm gone, my heart's empty.
I'm fucked up about you,
yeah. No cap. Fuck that. I'm going back in, nigga. Hit her from the back end, nigga. Why you talking so aggressive? You ever got your heart broke, nigga? By a Spanish bitch. Narcos, nigga. Got me looking for a polo. Can you hear her saying Marco, nigga? I can't hear her saying Marco either. That means she ain't duh. That mean a little bitch don't care. I'm like Q when he lost Moesha. Got me feeling like Monique when she lost the professor. Got me feeling like the prince if he lost Cinderella. Fuck a glass slipper. That's a new nigga.
Like the prince if he lost Cinderella. Damn.
Nigga right there. Who him? He a suck ass nigga. Oh, so now you don't know me, wanna act like my sister. You ever seen a nigga get slapped with a pistol? And I ain't never going outside by the hoe. But this one ain't a hoe, it's my hoe, nigga. So tell him how you feel, baby.
Cause I know
my old bitch miss me.
Cause I'm gone and my heart's empty.
Yeah.
I know. My old bitch miss me. Yeah, I know. Now I'm gone.
And my heart's empty. Yeah.
Turn up.
And that's just how a real nigga feel, man. That's how a real nigga feel. So a real nigga gotta keep it real, you know what I mean? You know, that's why it sound like that. That's why I feel like that. Cause it's damn real. Baby. So kid, give me some sad shit for the real niggas. He gave me some sad shit for the real niggas. Here you go. Here you go.
Just letting the beat run out. That sounds mad weird. I like that.
Shit. God.
Yo. That was freaking good. That one, so I think I'm going to put that... I'm going to give that one a 9. That's my favorite one so far, probably. Wow. Okay. That one was really different. That was, like, a mix between how he went on Find My Way and, like, his normal songs. Like, that was mad weird, but I liked it. That sounded real cool. Yeah, no, definitely giving that one a 9 out of 10. That was freaking great. I'll see you guys next time. We are listening to Rockstar featuring Roddy Ricch. Deuces.
Drop my top, let the roof loose. Look at these diamond fruit loops. Round like the president.